infer that her government would... Not in any way we should continue the policies of lower taxation, which has brought far extra enterprise as...
I said I would put 1.4 billion of your tax dollars back in your pocket by cutting taxes over the next 3 years. With the first cut coming in July, the skeptics grow. But here we are. And I say, why wait until the next fiscal year?
Work. Make my day. over and over again. Over and over again to destroy Social Security.
Thank you. Thank you.